for all of us. And we want to keep providing you with quality and classes and motivation. So what we're going to be doing is giving you a workout of the day, every day, so that you have something that you can do at home. So this is the workout of the day. It's a HIIT style workout, and what we're going to be doing is showing you the basic movements. We have 45 seconds for each movement. Make sure you take about a 15 to 20 second rest in between, and then once you get through them all, you can repeat them as many times as you are able. Okay? All right, let's go. Again, just follow Christina. She's going to be using some water bottles and some towels for a couple.